Everybody, it has been a long time I haven't shoot any videos. A lot has happened since summer, and more importantly, I turned 50. So today I'm gonna talk about food. Food is very important for our brain, for our heart, for our overall well-being, and for our looks. So I narrowed down all the food I eat into categories. I eat every day, I eat several times a week, I eat a couple times a week. So there are so many choices, you just sometimes get lost. So what I eat every day, or at least I try to eat, is leafy greens. So it is kale, Swiss chard, spinach, anything that have, as you know, long or big and dark green leaves. So it's not cilantro or parsley. So you can put them in your stir fries, you can put them in your soups, which is my favorite way eating leafy greens, or you can use them in your salads. So they are all full of vitamin A, C, K, and other, you know, nutrients. So all of these food actually have a lot of antioxidants, and they are rich in nutrients. So going back to my daily food, besides leafy greens, I eat whole grain. You know, this is my favorite buckwheat. This is millet, and you can eat, you know, oatmeal or whole wheat pasta or bread. So there are many. Quinoa is a very good one. So all of them have fiber. They are, you know, full of antioxidants. So, and also every day you can use olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, in moderation for your soups and salads. So also you can have a glass of wine, a glass or a glass and a half. So it's good for your health, but red, please. So this is my daily food. And then several times a week I have like beans and lentils. Sometimes I have them every day. People make fun of me, but they are delicious, you know, if you cook them right. And then I recommend eating, you know, all kinds of nuts. I kind of focused on three. Almond, I use almond butter in my breakfast over pancake or bread. I use, and then I eat, and I also recommend walnuts. Pumpkin seeds are very good if you grind them, put over anything you eat. It's just perfect, full of all kinds of good stuff. Also, several times a week, eat, you know, berries, and I highly recommend to eat anything in season, you know, including berries. You know, buy them in season, eat them in season, and when it's off season, buy them frozen, because they are picked in their prime time. So strawberries, blueberries are very good. I also eat pomegranate a lot in, you know, season. So these are all like purple, and you know, and they have antioxidants in it. So does this wine have purple pigment in it? So these are the stuff I eat, you know, several times a week. And then a couple of times a week I eat fish, you know, and it's good for you, but you don't eat it too often, because it may bioaccumulate some mercury, and it's not too good for pregnant women or children, so you have to be on the safe side. So I do eat some other food, like depending on season, but these are the basic things, you know, I fill my basket every week. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions, shoot me an email, and I will put some details down here, and see you next time.